Mission accomplished. Two astronauts from SpaceX's Crew Dragon are back on planet Earth tonight after a dramatic and historic splashdown off the coast of Pensacola. They're the first astronauts NASA has sent into orbit in 9 years and the first splashdown since the 70s. Their successful return opening up a world of possibilities for U.S. spaceflight.
Splashdown.
As you can see on your screen, we have visual confirmation for splashdown.
After 2 months in outer space,
we'll talk to you soon, hopefully in person.
The SpaceX Crew Dragon capsule plunged through Earth's atmosphere at more than 17,000 miles per hour Sunday, slowed by parachutes until splashdown in the Gulf off Pensacola Beach.
You know, it's a major part of history, and we love history.
The first humans ever to be sent into orbit on a commercial aircraft. Astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley giving the thumbs up after a 19-hour journey from the space station.
Physical separation, 4:35 p.m. Pacific.
Back to their lives on planet Earth.
That's pretty cool. I've been living down here about 10 years, and probably, besides Blue Angels, probably the most exciting thing I ever see.
The successful launch and return paving the way for America to become a world leader in spaceflight. And though no beachgoers could see the splashdown today,
as we're now just about 20 meters off the ocean,
the excitement just for a chance at seeing history was enough for a lot of people.
Yeah, that's something you would want to see. Totally new, totally different. Something we wouldn't have never seen in Michigan.